Today we will be rooting the Moto G5 Plus. This will remove all your data and your apps. Make sure you backup everything before you proceed. This will also void the warranty of your Moto G5 Plus. First of all, go to the settings menu and navigate to the powered phone section. Click on build number 7 times and then go to the developer options section. Enable the developer options, then enable OEM unlocking and also enable USB debugging. Now power off your device. Now we'll restart our device in the bootloader mode. To do that, press the volume down and the power key together and hold them until you see a screen like this. Now continue the steps on your computer. First, we will install the Motorola Device Manager. This will install drivers for our Moto G5 Plus. Once installed, extract the platform tools. Now go to the platform tools folder, hold the shift key and right click on the empty area. Click on open command window here. Now connect your mobile to your computer and type fastboot space devices and then hit enter. As you can see, our device is connected in the fastboot mode. Now go to the Motorola website and get your unlock code. The link to the website is in the description section. You'll have to create an account with Motorola to get the unlock code. Use your functional email ID to do that. Once you are on this page, scroll down and copy the command. Paste it in the command prompt and hit enter. You will get some code as shown. You have to copy this code and paste it on the Motorola website. If you are not able to do that, right click on the command prompt window and select mark. Now select the code and press the Ctrl plus C key combination. Now open notepad and paste the code. Now select the code from the notepad and copy it. Now go to the website and click on Data Scrub tool. Paste the copied code and click on Format My Data. The tool will give you the formatted string. Copy the formatted string and paste it in the box and click on Can My Device Be Unlocked? Now scroll down, select I agree and hit the request unlock key button. Now you will receive your unlock code on your email address that you used to sign in. It may take up to 2 hours to receive your code, but most of the times it is received within seconds. So here is the code that I have received from Motorola. Now copy the unlock command from the Motorola website and paste it in the command prompt. Next, copy the code that you have received by email and paste it after the command. Make sure there is a space between the command and the unlock code. Once done, hit enter. You will see a warning that all your data will be erased, and to confirm unlocking, you will have to rerun the same command. To do that, press the up arrow to paste the command again and then hit enter. Now if you look on your phone screen, you will see flashing underscore unlocked in place of OEM underscore locked. This means that your bootloader is unlocked and we can continue flashing the TWRP recovery. On your PC, check if your phone is still available in fastboot mode. Type fastboot space devices and hit enter. To flash the TWRP recovery, type fastboot space flash space recovery, then drop your TWRP recovery file and then hit enter. Now restart your phone in the recovery mode by clicking the volume down until you see the recovery mode and then press the power button. Once inside the TWRP recovery, press cancel. Now swipe to allow modifications. Now click on wipe and then click on format data. Now type yes and press enter. Now go back to the TWRP start menu, select reboot, then select bootloader and then click on do not install. Now connect the USB cable and continue on your computer. Now we will be flashing the boot file. In command prompt, type fastboot space flash space boot and drop the boot file and hit enter. Now restart your mobile in the recovery mode. After TWRP recovery starts, continue the steps on your PC. Now transfer the WLAN and the SuperSU zip file that we downloaded earlier to your mobile's internal storage. Once transferred, you can remove the USB cable as the computer part is now over. On your mobile, first swipe to allow modifications. Now click on install and install the WLAN zip file. Similarly, install the SuperSU zip file. After the installation completes, click on reboot system. Now you will have to set up your mobile as a brand new device. To verify that your phone is successfully rooted, you can go to the Play Store and install the Root Checker app. Once installed, run the app and click on Verify Root. It will request root access from SuperSU. Click on Grant. So as you can see, the Root Checker app will show a success message. This confirms that our phone is rooted successfully with SuperSU installed. Do like the video if you found it useful and do subscribe to the channel to see more amazing stuff related to Moto G5 Plus. Thanks for watching.